there first.
Oh, thank you, thank you. On my way.
Oh, man. I had a poster of one of these on my wall when I was a kid. Still do, actually, if Nan hasn't chucked it out. Lotus Elise GT1. Let's get it out of here.
This is going to be killer when it's ready. I'll call you.
See, these were built as GT racers, but you could convert them to a road spec if you passed the special vehicle approval test. I guess this one never did. Lucky for us here at Horizon, we're exempt.
got another anonymous call about an abandoned classic. So apparently this is a thing now. I'm into it if you are.